It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Mama said there would be days like this. I think that was a song many, many years ago. In fact, it was. It was the Shirelles, Mama Said. Life seems to work that way. There are days that come along that may just fall short of your expectations. What are you to do? Should your expectations be that every day is a great one? Or maybe it's just a matter of having a few more good days than bad days. My youngest son once said that he had 1 to 2 bad days a month, but that meant that 28 out of 30 were good, and that's a pretty high percentage. I think that is what embracing gratitude will do for you. Enhance your good days and help you power through the not so good days. An attitude of gratitude, always, always a good strategy. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.